Oh yeah, I'm sure we got her.
Hey, little buddy.
Casey walking across there, that's fantastic.
Improvising or exploring a concrete pile.
Oh my goodness, it's so cool.
It is cool.
17 what?
Look, look, there's a little snail.
The snail caught up to Aiden.
Whoa, we are taking a shortcut. I was right!
Like a waterfall. Lynn, how do you feel about those oranges?
Cool.
Oranges that he was talking about.
Yeah, those were the sour ones.
Look at Georgie. Yeah. Shake that tree.
This
might take a while. Sour! I got the sour face. We are back to the Florida mountain. Finally.
I'd rather go faster than this, but you're not forward.
Oh, this is good. Let's get Casey walking in the water. Wading in the swamp.
How would you feel if a mountain lion came in and attacked us right now?
We don't have any mountains.
Well, I would say give dad
Ew.
To it. Throw dad to it? That's your opinion?
No.
Throw your dad to the wolves? Or should I say to the mountain lion?
He's hungry for a few days. He's super tall.
I would probably scream and run.
No.
I'd be so scared. What you have to do is you have to get big. So,
take a jacket off.
I don't have a jacket. What do I do? Tell me your opinion.
The boys should take their shirts off.
What the heck?
I'm
no.
I'm dying for that.